good morning, good night, or good afternoon, viewers, depending on your time zone. And this is Philbert to YouTube, and it's also Philbert to Watch Off. And I'm here with I Am Haxo.
Hello.
Hello there. And today we are going over the mod, Mob Amputation mod by I Am Haxo. No, not quite. I Chun. He's not I. Okay, and he also made the Zombie Dismemberment mod, which also got updated. I'll be reviewing that a bit later. But right here, we have some eggs, not for birth, but for spawning. So I'm going to spawn in here, a zombie.
Damn, that egg looks so big in your hand.
I know, right?
Your little, I know. Your little.
Yeah, he has more player models right now. But, and the thing about this is that you can actually slice off limbs from the zombie, such as, this, if I can get at it. Hit his arm. Aim for the arm. That's Dismemberment mod going at it. Let's see if we can actually get a stone sword in there. That way we don't kill it immediately. There we go! Haha, it loses an arm. You can actually punch the arm.
Oh!
You can actually just punch the giblet. Punch the giblet.
You're punching my... Oh, damn, I punched his arm off.
Oh, you actually punched it off?
Yeah,
No, that's right. That's the arm I hit. Oh, I think...
But there's an arm from... Oh, this...
Yeah,
what the hell?
I think it's just... Well, if you punch it, it'll refresh. It's an arm.
When you
right
punched
here.
It off, I didn't see that you punched it off, but for...
It's client side.
Yeah.
But you can also knock off its head.
Oh, damn.
My voice is cracked.
What the hell? I'm glitched. What the hell? What the hell was that?
A pile of blood there.
There was something inside of my face.
If I can do this. Hold on. There we go. Cut off its head. Off with your head. Off with your head, damn it. Not you. Not Nobus. Damn it. Take two. Anyway, this also works on a zombie pigmen. If I can... There we go. Look at that, its head. It's a headless zombie pigman. Like, actually hit its head. If you want to see it yourself. Oop, nope, just bursted.
Oh, yeah.
And once more, this actually works with skeletons, too.
Wow, how many mobs does this work with? Oh, damn it.
Just a three. Oh, God, his arm actually just fell off there. Now he just has his...
Yeah, what the hell?
He just has his bow arm now.
Yeah.
And actually, on single player, if you attack his bow arm and it falls off, he'll just act like a skeleton from there on out.
Yeah, I would. I wanted to actually ask that. If it actually
only on multiplayer will it stay like this. And oop, is that you're on survival or on creative? Okay, you're on creative. Otherwise, it would have been attacking you.
What? It glitches me. Like I'm inside of the skeleton head or
you're
something.
Inside
right
the skeleton head. Oh.
Yeah, it's really weird. Just I'm like inside and I can't move, and now it's gone. It's so weird. What the hell? That creeper's like.
Oh yeah. That. Don't worry about that. But oh gosh. Yeah, that doesn't actually work on creepers. We'll go over that mod shortly, which will be Zombie Dismemberment. But thank you all for watching, guys. Yes, there we go. And this works through many different methods, such as bow. And there's actually a configuration where you can set when or how often it'll destroy or knock off someone's head. So you can actually, in the config file, set it so whenever you shoot a bow at a mob, their head will always fly off no matter what. Oop, like that. There you go. Just punted his head.
Just a pile of bones.
Yep. I'm just going to do that one more time to his head. Oh, come on. Shoot your head. Off with your head.
And a 360. Oh, man, I 360.
Oh, and he just fell over. Yeah, I love that. yep. Now, there's also different chances like pickaxes and stuff. But again, you can set all of that up in the config file. And thank you all for watching. And, if I'm not going to destroy the damn ground. Do 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 do. See you around.
Goodbye.
See you around.